Okay, hello guys. Okay, today I'm gonna do a so-called tutorial. Not a tutorial because I suck at tutorial. So I'm just gonna call this a chord sharing video. Yeah, okay. So it's a chord sharing video of a song called Uno Dos by Theo featuring Jaden. For those who already watched my cover, I hope you guys like it. Thank you for watching. So yeah, you guys requested for the chords. So here it is. Yeah, okay. I'm not a guitarist, so if let's say you guys don't like my video, I'm sorry about it, okay? Because I'm not a guitarist. I play guitar for fun at home and sing. So yeah. Okay, C sharp. The first chord is C sharp, 4th fret, 5th string. So your middle finger, 5th string, index finger. No, this is not index, this is ring. Ring finger on the 3rd string, same fret. Then your pinky finger on the 2nd string. Okay? So your index finger goes to the 2nd fret, 4th string. Okay? So this is the chord. Can you see this? So this is C sharp something. I'm not really sure what is this. Okay? So it'll be, the sound will be like this. Yeah! Jazz! Woohoo! I love this chord. Okay? So this is the chord. C sharp something. Okay? Then move up to the 9th fret with the same chord shape or something, what I don't know what you guys call it. F something, okay? So first is C sharp, 4th fret, then you go to the 9th fret. F, okay? Can you see it? It's the same pattern, it's only on the 9th fret. So C sharp, then 9th fret, F. Okay, the next chord is an easy chord, it's A major. No, I'm sorry. Okay, A major on the 5th fret, but just remove your pinky and it became a A major 7, I guess, or A7, A major 7, I think. So this chord, and then just move down to 1 fret, which is G sharp. So that's the 4 chord that you need for the song. That's all. It's only 4 chords. Yeah. So maybe you can play the bossa style. You pick with a. So it's something like this, okay? I sing for you guys, Maybe one verse. Just cars show you sun. Your love's only blind. When you lose track of time. Delay. Oh yeah, so yeah, it's something like this. Something like that. Okay guys, I hope this chord sharing video helped you guys with the chords. Yeah, because it's chord sharing video, so help with the chords. I hope it's useful, okay? So, thank you for watching. So, bye-bye.